What is going on, everybody? Lance Cassidy here, and it is time once again for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. And today, Terrell is back with a runway mod called Territory Base. And it's been so long since we've seen one from Terrell that I honestly forget off the top of my head which level this one is a follow-up to, but yeah, just go back through my GoldenEye custom levels playlist, I'm sure you'll be able to find it. But anyway, as is the case all too often these days when I get a chance to record, time is of the essence. So, no long-winded intro today, we're just gonna jump right into things. 00 Agent. Primary objectives: destroy all motorcycles, photograph aircrafts, obtain Yanis documents, eliminate General Tarkov. James Bond has been sent to infiltrate a secret base that has been located in Canada. I'd make a French Canada joke here, but yeah, the whole South Park thing's just a little bit outdated. 007, there's a Russian traitor who appears to be working for Yanis. I want you to find and eliminate him once and for all. And I've equipped you with some remote mines as well. Use the mines to destroy all of the motorcycles. Don't forget to take photos of the aircrafts. Good luck, James. Briefing is short, sweet, and to the point, as always. No. Starting at the very end of the... Whoa. Once again. And this is giving me flashbacks to the very first custom level I ever did. Infiltration, which was a... oh, crap. Yeah, this is going to be a problem. God. At least I'm not lagging yet. There it goes. Okay, this isn't that bad so far. Where's the drone guns? Because I know that's going to be some shit. Sorry, Dwayne. Nothing with a scope. Beautiful. Alright, looks like we're speedrunning it. Look down strats all over the place. You know, I've noticed it always seems to be the runway levels that have issues with lag. And there has to be a reason for that. Probably like a high object count or something. I just fucking need a new computer. Body armor. Although I don't think... Wait. I was gonna say, I don't think I'm gonna need the body armor this time around. Can I get in between these guys? Yes, there we go. Excellent. Excellent. And I've got a remote mine to spare. Okay, I can calm down a little bit. There we go. That's it. Yeah, come on. Work it, baby. There we are. Beautiful, beautiful. Don't ask questions. I really don't have a clue what that was about. What's left? Obtain Yanis documents, eliminate General Tarkov. Well, I'm going to assume that the documents are in the hut over here. Right in the face. Tanya and his documents, Objective C. Now something tells me I had better switch to a fully automatic gun for this next part. Locked. Locked. Well, surprise, surprise. Wait, what? How am I meant to get in there, then? Do I use a mine to blow this shit up? Well, that did something. I heard it. What the fuck is... Great. So that means there's a key somewhere I didn't pick up. Okay, that didn't take as long as I thought it would. Excellent. Just don't have a gold PP7 or some shit. Dude! Lay off the fucking trigger! Ah, shit. It was twin cougars. Ah, fuck me. How do I get out of here? Just go into the void? Oh, crap. I gotta get back down the runway, don't I? Oh, no, God. Shotgun guards! Please don't be on the run. I'm dead. Oh, look downside, Strafe. Don't look up. Don't look up. Just keep going. I don't know where I am. Help! Oh, God. That's not safe. How do I get out of here? What do I do? I am fucked. How do I get out of here? No, this is not. No. Don't tell me I was supposed to get on the plane. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck. There's no way I can get back up the runway. I have nothing with a scope. I have no health. I'm dead. Like, what? Harold, what are you doing to me here, man? Oh, God, my heart rate is up. Is that everyone? What the hell? I guess I'm gonna have to try to get back down to the... I've got more guards. I don't know what to do. I've blown up the motorcycles. Seriously, what do I do? There's no way out of here. Well, here we go again. I'm dead. Okay, why did it work that time? All right, whatever. Fine, mission complete. I don't care. Okay, Terrell, you know, as I've said in the past, you are still fairly new to the GoldenEye modding community, so I can't give really too much in-depth review or criticism of these mods. Except to say that, and this doesn't just go for you, this goes for anybody modding, Runway is not a good one to do. I don't know, maybe a couple more motorcycles or a couple more planes. The biggest issue I have, and I'm not really sure how you've got the end trigger set up, but maybe have it somewhere down around the helicopter instead of just, you know, smack in the middle of the runway with less chance of somebody being able to hit it. Or maybe it's just a thing you've got to eliminate a certain amount of those guards before it's activated. I don't know how to get out of that mission. It's a little bit confusing, but other than that, solid work. No real complaints. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter for news, updates, and the occasional meme. I will see all of you for whatever comes next. Until then, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.